Hello guys and girls, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Guess it's time to face them. No running away this time.
Okay.
Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No.
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
We're trouble! Trying to find a way to you! You mind? We're being attacked right now!
Okay. Okay. All right. Nice. Okay. More are coming. Alright, we are back. Oh yes, hell yeah. Nice. Oh yeah. Nice. Damn. Oh shit. It. Okay. All right. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. You need to hold up Kratos. Let's do this. Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. All right. What the hell just happened?
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
All right, he is here.
What do I call you?
Hmm.
How sweet.
Fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if
Garm! Great bleeding fuck lad, you freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him.
Wow, Kratos being a real father.
Mistake.
And nice. Definitely.
Grand.
Absolutely.
If you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
Nice.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say.
Okay.
Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you. Return to Helheim post-haste, and undo whatever it is you've done.
Okay. Quite happily.
And do try not to fuck up.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I'm fragile enough. Wind power? Cool.
Okay.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't, but he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Okay, that was a bit close, but we are okay.
This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Huh. Okay. Nice.
Explain why.
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But
it's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Follow those hell walkers up there. We find Garm.
Okay. Nice. Come on. Oh, yes. Just deadly. Sweet. What? Okay. Okay, yes. Just a little bit more. I'm gonna hold it up for you, Atreus. Okay.
Father, I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends. falcon. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain out.
Okay, I think now we are good to go. Okay, yes. Come on. Yes. Okay.
Another one! Left side!
Okay.
Here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Ha ha.
decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
Yes.
He can squeeze through here.
Okay.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Behind you! Look out!
Okay. Sweet. Nice. All right.
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's yours.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Maybe multiple sigils will reach it.
Alka!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
All right.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Barm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
With your axe and you can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. I'll find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
We
have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Okay.
Go!
Okay. Come on, Kratos, you can do this. Come on, yes, yes, yes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Atreus. Yeah. Yes. All right. Okay. Wow.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
All right.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another lost word. Sigil arrows don't work on that.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the deer. Bridge for frost.
I'm your god. I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? I thought you didn't believe him.
What the hell?
Yeah.
true. Guys. Come on, come.
Jump.
If we can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. Hear that? Where is he?
Watch out!
Oh, no, 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 no! What the hell? Again?
You guys? It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait! I think I can stop this!
How?
I need you to help me get on his back!
What?
I got this!
Let's do it your way then.
Watch out for those shockwaves!
Come on, Atreus, let's go. Yeah.
Please work. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Gotta find him. Come on.
Okay, looks like he put us all there.
Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
It's not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Huh?
okay? Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Good boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Nice.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. It's done. We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Norse told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but it's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
The gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No, on our journey together. You have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there, and you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Oh. Seriously, this is a good reunion.
Be better. Let's go home.
Nice.
Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.